of your pain. Severed, my darling, too quickly from this life of fires drawn and of memories met, I shall hold our two hearts again in single time.